Good morning, boys. All right, guys, today we're getting some tattoos. We're at Daniel Silva's house, the homie.
Chewy! What's up, bud? What's up, bud?
We got some chewing tobacco. We got the tub today. You know, it's a big day when you got the tub. Hello? Oh, shit. Be nice, Chewy. Chewy. Who the fuck has fucking Ty Domi bleeding on their leg?
Just kind of like put it like a size and print
it out. Yeah, you can print it whatever you want after. Going in for a job interview wearing a turtleneck and then popping it down. It says hard worker, like tatted on your neck. See, I think it's sick when it's just like upside down. It's like,
I like it like this. I would do it like this. Yeah, it's sick.
You're like, this guy doesn't care, you know? This guy's deep. Either way, I'm fucking gonna already run one, but let me know if I made a mistake. Eeny, meeny, mo, yes, catch a tiger by his toe. Yeah, if he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny. All right.
Could you add a cock? Like a sweet cock?
Through the material?
Yeah, like just a set of balls. Anyone who gets a funny tattoo is like, all right, dude. Their friend laughs once, and then next week it's like, oh, you still got that on your body, yeah?
Come with me. We gotta talk.
Here.
You're a bad boy. Okay, go in your bed. You stay there and you think about what you did. Dude, that was definitely your cat. Why do you always put me on the stool? Do you do this? Does he do this to everyone? You buy this because I get tattoos here? Yeah. Dude, if I was this height, watch your girlfriend, man. Do you think this will motivate me to have a six pack? Wait, what's going on here?
Hold on. Fuck yeah.
Hard worker.
Is that what it says? Maybe hard worker is sick too. I'm a fucking hard worker. Fuck you.
Oh, there's a band.
Dad, you would have died when I was in Malibu that one day.
I wouldn't do it.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Let them know. Do your thing, dog. Keep it live. You know my shame. Let them know. Do your thing, dog. Keep it live. You know my shame. Let them know. Do your thing, dog. Keep it live. You know my shame. Let them know. Do your thing, dog. Keep it live.
Let's start with that. Let's pull everything out.
Yeah, I'm
starting. Start organizing where we want to do this stuff. Fuck, what are you doing? Taking a shit? Holy fuck.
This
I don't know if people are going to react to the FS logo. We're trying to push, but I think it's sick. But this is like kind of rad. Like this shot right here, like just this is your backdrop. Where do I even grab? Oh, there's nothing to grab. Oh, there's big subwoofers in the back too.
Really?
Yeah.
This
thing's so dope. Yeah, like parking on an angle, blocking. Yeah. I don't know how cool they are with blocking the driveway. The front of the bus, like pointing like about that way.
You can't see anything behind it.
It's so big, I know. You know what? That's kind of better. We'll just play with the palm tree. The send bus is the background. There's no alligators in California, is there? Oh yeah, she's fake. I'm an idiot. This looks good too.
Yeah, no. Shoot this one
nice. Yeah, we have another shoot plan with the right? With the dogs thing. Yeah.
Why do you have this many bikes?
What's your saying? So Phoenix, I'd be able to rent. But... Or you're not wearing any merch. You're just wearing the vest.
Just a vest.
Just shirtless and a vest. Yeah, I do that.
Or even straight.
Down. Yeah, like two right strips. There. Dude, do it again, but fall.
Yeah, there you go. Dude.
Ugh. Shit's so dope, having the whole team, watching them all work. It's like family out here, you know what I mean? I love every single one of these guys, and everyone's just such good people, you know? Do you have an extra dart? Thanks. Okay. Thanks. Dude, I said almond milk, man.
I thought you said all milk.
Yeah. That's a thing, right? Go get a fucking new coffee and change your shirt, man. It's a fucking photo shoot. Go get him, man. That's a wrap. Let's go do something fun. How's it going?
Nice, man. You're good.
What's that? No, we were gonna do it today, but then we just did this guy instead. But
oh, sick.
Is there anything mellow here? Is this all gonna be like pretty heavy? I need fucking shoes, man.
If you're gonna get a...
little wacky. shit! Oh shit!
Your arms like this, and you bend this over, but look that way. It's amazing. And you like pull this up. Oh my god.
Both knees to your shoulder.
Yeah, grab your ankle. There you go.
Yeah, just like that.
No, whoa. I'm old. Chill though.
Hey, Jake.
That's so sick. Jake. All right, guys, we're gonna head home. Thanks, Ryan, for having us.
Dude,
great chopping.
So we're back. We're in Irvine. We're checking out fucking Nafisa's place. Tell me about your place, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. It's my first time here, actually. We've been friends for what, 2 years?
I like the shirt, Balenciaga.
Oh yeah.
It smells like sex in here, man. So me and Nafis are starting a vast, intermittent fasting.
Intermittent fasting.
It's the warrior diet. So 20 hours you don't eat, 4 hours you do.
Hey.
So these, all of my hand drawings before I started using like computer programs and iPads and shit. The first drawing I ever posted on Instagram. This is like 2013. So probably started talking in 2018. That's when I did like my first full send design probably.
I feel like you have like a tattoo style of first, like dot work and like.
It was like when I got my first tattoo, so I was like trying to draw my own tattoos kind of.
Yeah.
Thing,
you know? Taking the Honda
yeah.
down?
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. I'm grabbing that.
Are they gonna work on it like ASAP, you think?
Parting stuff out for it, so.
Oh, the full send Honda? That's gonna be fucking fire. Oh, is Chewy there? Give him a nice pet on the head for me.
Oh yeah, I'm petting him on the belly. And his dick.
What?
Hello?
But no.
Get over here, where's my peanut butter?
The G-Wagon wakes you up a bit, eh? Thinking about getting like a warehouse or like a headquarters somewhere around here. Like I think it's a good place. It's like cheaper for real estate, you're by the beach. I think we should call Sammy today and like try to actually get that going.
Yeah, let's do it.
Good, so I'm just giving you a call to connect you to an agent in Parks to chat with you about setting up a tour for that property. The one is listed in Parks, Arizona.
Yeah, let's do it. We buying our first house out here, eh? That's so exciting, dude.
G-Wagon, huh?
Yeah.
Shit.
What's up, buddy?
What's up? Look at that. I'm G-Wagon now.
Yeah, how you been, man?
Full fucking send.
Yeah.
I'm good. I'm cruising, bro.
Skating?
Cruising a little bit. I have a torn meniscus right now, so I'm just like.
I saw that.
He's definitely going to be skating here.
The handrail. Yo, Nafis. That looks doable. Fuck, I haven't skated in like a month, dude. Just try not to get wrecked. I mean, like a board slide, yeah? Oh, we're at Nigel's Park. We gotta fucking skate. You want a monster? Check these out. Tour waters. So I don't even drink energy drinks. This is so dope.
Love you, dog.
All right, guys, that was our day. We're gonna go hit the gym. We'll see you guys next week.
3 last words that are non-racial or sexist.
Hey guys.
There you go.